Hello, my name is Brian Meshkin, and I'm the founder and CEO of Prove Biosciences, which was founded in 2009. Prove Biosciences is the research and commercial leader in personalized pain medicine. We are able to provide proof or information to doctors to improve the healthcare decisions that they're making. Currently, we have two genetic testing panels. The first addresses a huge epidemic in our society. According to the American Society of Addiction Medicine and the National Institutes of Drug Abuse, about 50% of all substance abuse is due to genetic factors, which are not routinely tested. Prove has developed a unique test to identify those patients who are at risk for substance abuse with about an 80% accuracy. Our second test provides doctors information on how different patients metabolize medications differently. We see this all the time, with certain patients having a medication that works for them, and other patients, the medication may not work for them. We have a genetic test that evaluates how those patients metabolize the medications so a doctor can choose the best medication for a patient. I think we have several competitive advantages. First and foremost, Prove offers unique proprietary testing. That testing provides doctors with information that is understandable and actionable because they only have a few seconds to look at that information. Additionally, we have an unparalleled commitment to research and development, with over 100 research sites across the United States currently enrolling patients in clinical studies. That has led to us creating the world's largest practice-based evidence database in personalized pain medicine that we use for a myriad of purposes, including publications. We've been able to, this past year, present research on the genetics of pain medicine at every single major scientific meeting in pain medicine. That's really established our reputation as the leader in both research and the commercialization of this technology in the field. I think clients love working with our company, first and foremost, due to our testing. Doctors value our testing, and they're able to use it to improve patient care. And I've got to tell you, patients find the information fascinating. Once they have the result done, they are quick to ask their doctor, when am I going to see the results? Because if you think about it, patients have become accustomed to doctors saying, well, let's just try this out and see if it works. But let's be honest, doctors should be able to do more than guess, and patients deserve better. And so as we get emails from patients whose lives have been saved, their pain has gone away, and their lives have improved, and doctors have been able to be a part of that, the doctor's a superhero when they're able to use this information to improve patient care. Our founding principle is the Prove Promise. We respect the dignity and recognize the merit of individuality. Many people refer to individual health based on the average treatment, the average patient, the average doctor. And that's assuming that somehow the statistical average is able to predict the individual outcome. But the average is a myth. There is no average treatment, average doctor, or average patient. Individuality is our reality. Prove is a one-of-a-kind company that is committed to have unique researchers and employees who are developing unique testing to empower a doctor to personalize the treatment for each and every patient. That's why we're in business. That's why we do what we do. Prove is personalized medicine.